Here we go. Two bases, two and in. Slash sets. Two cherries. Walk it in. Barn yard side. Turn double basic. Elbows to in. Turn double basic. Two singles. Now elbow. That's alright. That I good. You guys are right. Okay, I would. Okay, back to the top. Two basics. One, two, here we go. Two, in the end. Last set. Still have jet lag. Jerry's. Here you go, Jerry's. Walk the heel. On your side. Double leg basic, turn around. Alamo. Double leg basic. Two singles. Now, two basics. Alamo. One more time from the top. Two bases. Indian. That's it. Jerry. Walk the heel. On your side. Double length facing. Now move. Double length. Two singles. And let's call that down. There we go. Old-time footwork with modernized practice. Really what we worked on all day. We did that in the last 20 minutes of class. We did that in 20 minutes after class is supposed to be over, great job. We got into flat footing, advanced flat footing. So we're just gonna have Trevor play a fill tune. But it's all improvised, guys. Just, you know, basically keeping the footwork we did in class and walking steps, you know, multiple jugs. I'm not gonna call anything, it's just, you know, just show them what flat footing is all about. Okay. Go easy now, Trevor. No, we're not supposed to be together either.
Use the force now, walk, set the elbow, so single.